When his brother is killed in a riding accident just days before the Melbourne Cup, jockey Damien Oliver considers bowing out of the race. With the encouragement of horse trainer Dermot Weld, he realizes the best way he can pay tribute to his brother's memory.